morning, student. In last class, we have already learned how to read and write capital A, small a, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Today we are going to learn how to read and write capital and small Q. Q for queen. Q for queen. Look here. Which picture is this? Which picture is this? Q for queen. Now we will see how to write capital and small Q. In your notebook, there are four lines. Red line, blue line, second blue line, and red line. We should start from red line. Look here. A big circle. A big circle. And on blue line, a knot. Q. Slant. Again, look here. Small Q. From first blue line to second blue line, a small circle. Small circle. And sliding line. Slant. Capital, small, and capital Q and small Q. Capital Q, a big circle. A big circle. Slant. Curve. Standing line. Slant. Small Q. Capital Q. And small Q. Understood how to write capital Q and small Q? You have write full one page this classwork in your notebook.